Well, it costs a lot to protect a city. Now Columbus firefighters have some help. The fire department will receive nearly $320,000 to buy a new pumper truck. The grants are competitive and awarded as part of the Assistance to Firefighters Grant Program Mississippi. Senator Roger Wicker says by continuing to invest in equipment and people, firefighters can better prepare for emergencies in the community. Columbus Fire and Rescue is one of seven groups receiving funding.